Okay, good. You're there. I'm gonna set the elevator down for you.
You wouldn't believe this shit's gone down in the last 24 hours. Barclays guy is getting creamed uptown. Crime is falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos. Man, I'm glad you're here. Waiting's been creeping the app.
Come on in, quick. Let's get these doors locked again. That shit you absorbed at the crash site. It's lit up synth systems like a pinball, man. Definitely vibrant. Same base structure as the nanobeads. Heartbreak must be nuts playing that shit like it was. So, yeah. Tara Strickland, man. Daughter of you know who. Some fucked up shit, right? And Heartbreak. Well, who knows what's going on in his head?
Now protocols engaged.
Strange.
Seven primary.
Wait. You're not Prophet. What is this? Who are you? Did Heartbreak send you here to...
I'm a geeky conspiracy nut, for Christ's sake.
God damn it! Prophet was supposed to get us out. The Marines were coming for us.
Now! Know anything about the cephalopods? Dumb question, right?
Of course it is.
Well, you want the dumbed down
version?
We're getting our asses kicked out there by calamari. You ever wonder what the Aztecs and the Incas felt like when they saw smallpox for the first time? I mean, you see the spore, right? Seen what it does? Prophet kept saying he found an answer to that.
Scan complete. Warning.
That's not
uncalibrated nano routines detected. Alien tissue vector.
All right. 21%. That suit you're wearing, it's built out of a self-preparing, semi-organic nanoweave. Patented by the Hargreaves Corporation. Yeah, that Hargreaves.
He designed the stuff.
Prophet was spec ops. Hargreaves could get him to wear the suit, but he was able. Came back talking some semi-sane shit. And then... See that? That's a viral submarine running the suit's deep layers. It's like living code, and it's rewriting itself to accommodate something new. A fresh data pile, maybe. My best guess? What you're looking at there is the biocode for some kind of vaccine against the spore. We have to get that stuff decoded. And I can't do that here. I just don't have the processing power. God damn it. The only place in New York that stuff exists is in Hargreaves' lab on Roosevelt Island. The prison. And that's miles uptown. It's going to be suicide trying to get there right now with the 7. Shit! They're here! I'll take the fire escape. Get out and hold them off. Possible enemy contact.
Chris. I read a spike in the cell towers back there. Looks like they were going to take you to a command post on Wall Street. I know the place. It's a safe bet they've got a nanosuit freighter there with deep scan capacity. We've got to take a look at the deep layers of your suit. Place looks sewn up tight, but there's an emergency evac tunnel built under the street. Get to the Wall Street Church. That's where the tunnel comes up. Stick to the rooftops. It'll be safe. I'm taking another route. I'll meet you there.
Cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the set found spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
This is Emerald One. We've got multiple Seth runners approaching Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald Three is inbound.
Thank you.
I'm seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Seth got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security. You'll never make it to that checkpoint. You have to find a way around it.
Shit, it's all changed. Place is crawling with cell uniforms.
They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion in the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access system. Meet me at the other end.
Thank you. explosion at the church! Sector Delta! Send backup now!
Copy that. Backup is en route.
Yeah. Gyerekek, voltam 20 perc is. Tehát ki kellett menni. Na. Ha esként, mi történt?
Alcatraz, NanoSuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to profit. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that crater, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was.
Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man. Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break it through the roof. But hurry, man.
of a maximum security area. Unauthorized personnel will be met with lethal force.
All clear. False alarm.
Azure 3, we are inbound. Sector Alpha.
Azure 3, he's on the rooftops. Light him up.
Roger that.
Sniper!
Admiral 2. This is Azure 3. We are inbound. Sector Alpha.
Azure 3. He's on the rooftops. Light him up.
Roger that. Sector Alpha.
Azure 3. He's on the rooftop. Light him up.
Roger that.
Push forward!
Okay, hey, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prison. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz.
It looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, alright? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new cradle software.
You ready?
Ready?
Let's do it. Go!
Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm nobody.
I'm powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
No, man.
Thank you.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz.
Scan.
Destiny's
our loading systems!
It'll be
now. I'm trying to! That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trust him tied.
Yeah, trust him tied enough, he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down.
Tara Strickland.
Nathan Gould. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow, you play nice. Gonna have this jangling rear way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter,
Gould?
I just thought you'd be happy now that great big evil conspiracy's finally
fighting
your ass. Jesus,
Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these
assholes. Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt. Get him across to the prison! Walk him in there! He's Hargreaves problem now!
Постараюсь детали отломать. Гимн это подбить.
The Lingxiang insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. Given by my highest means out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back the status. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovering. Thrills of agents as these functions inferior. Repair primary core systems.
Alright, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, sir. For now, you have to. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Harker. And your suit. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, and I'm bound to assume you didn't have much good to say about me. But we have another. More pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of this. Why do you think everything all politicians are trying to cleanse it from there? Sadly, what's replaced them is many men. But don't take my word for it. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Prepare to proceed.
Okay,
My children. Just took them.
And here it seems the VIPs were in the EE process, as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Sept have involved. They wipe us out. They break us down,
they reduce the environment impact almost to zero.
Exemplary. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes. Quite fascinating.
Thank you.
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down today and tore dock somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or siding.
Thank you.
Alcatraz. Look at this ecology. Have you ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This may be as close as you'll ever come, if only we had more time.
Thank you.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, sir. The DOD plan to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier, drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Seth. In all probability, this insanity is going to go ahead despite my protests. And I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time.
I hesitate to use cheap earth form analogies. God knows I'm going to start something like Nathan Cooper.
But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect pie. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Firing Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself.
Thank you.
Radio Free Manhattan here, and here for those of you still clinging on in this shattered city. I got a message of hope for you people for the next best thing. In your late-breaking and startling display of common sense, the powers that be in the foggy pod have every cent of a cell mandate over New York and deploy, get this people, an elite force of U.S. Marines to throw these terrible motherfuckers out of our city!
Bye. Well, that explains why their bombs went down. I had hope. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanner gear. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into here.
Thank you.